soda, balloon, and an empty bottle. First, we need to add some vinegar in this empty bottle. Now, I have added the vinegar. Next, I'm going to add some baking soda into this balloon. I have filled this balloon with baking soda. Now, I'm going to cover the mouth of this bottle with this balloon. Cover the mouth with the balloon. Now, let's see what's going to happen. Makes the balloon inflate automatically. Hope you like this experiment. Thank you.